Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi. In this video, I will discuss about Bank Nifty. So, Bank Nifty, you can see according to technically, this is the daily chart. So, if you see Bank Nifty just open in a gap up, right? So, you can see this one previous higher point. They break this level and next they are targeting around 31,800, right? So, you can see today election result is going on, so we are expecting next target will be around 31,800, right? So this is our target. So if you see here, let me draw a horizontal line here for today, right? So let me draw here. So it should show almost 32,000, right? This is our resistance line. So if you see in 15 minute time frame, they already broke this level and they are targeting. So if you see in a small time frame, the range will be like that. This is the price channel, right? So they are showing our next target will be 32,300, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.